Welcome to the Jurassic World Camp Cretaceous Survival Quiz, where we test your dinosaur survival skills to see if you can make it through Camp Cretaceous or if you end up as lunch. We'll give you a situation with four options, and you'll get points depending on the one you pick. Keep track of your score and wait until the end to see if you make it off Isla Nublar in one piece. Ready? Number one, your van is being chased by the Indominus Rex. How do you lose it? Do you A, launch yourself and the van off a cliff and hope for the best? B, slam on the brakes so it trips over the van. C, drive in circles until it gets too dizzy to follow. Or D, attempt a parallel park, which would definitely confuse it. Okay, let's find out if you made the right choice. Keep track of your points. If you said A, you get 20 points. B, that's 7 points. C, 15 points. And if you said D, you can have 5 points. Parallel parking is hard. Number two, you visit the Carnotaurus enclosure, but you end up on the wrong side of the fence, and it's hungry. Do you A, climb a tree and wait for it to forget about you? B, stand your ground and try to show it who's boss? C, quickly camouflage yourself with some mud and leaves? D, outrun it until it tires out. Ready to see how you did? Here's what you get for each of the answers. If you answered B, your points are for bravery. All right, number three. The Jurassic World monorail is out of control and it's being attacked by a flock of pteranodons. Do you A, distract them with flashlights while trying to get the brakes working? B, throw anything available at them to try to knock them out of the sky? C, try to lasso one to make a grand aerial escape? D, jump! Let's see how you stacked up. Everyone who answered C is an honorary dinosaur cowboy. Number four, a triceratops knocks your gyrosphere into the middle of some mud and you quickly start sinking. Do you A, break the glass of your gyrosphere to climb out? B, radio for help and hope someone comes in time? C, try to befriend the triceratops and use it to pull you out? D, befriend the mud and ask politely if it will let you out? Did you get out of the mess okay? If your answer is A, you get 16 points. B gets 9 points. If you answered C, 25 points for you! And if you said D, you get 2 points. That's something no one has ever tried before. Number 5. You're caught in the middle of the Jurassic World Lagoon and being circled by a Mosasaurus. Do you A, use your paddle to whack it on the nose? B, paddle for dear life to the ladder at the other end of the lagoon? C, convince your friend to act as bait while you escape? D, toss it your last granola bar? So, did you sink or swim? Here's the points for every answer. If you answer D, that's some wishful thinking. It better be a really good granola bar. Number 6, you're confronted by a family of Compsognathus. Do you A, try to attract a bigger dinosaur to scare them off? B, pick them up one by one and throw them as far as possible? C, point at nothing in particular behind them to distract them? D, you and your friend split up, scattering the group of compies. Hopefully the compies complied with your answer. Here's your points. If you chose A, that might work, but then you'd have another issue to deal with. And if you chose B, that's just mean. Number 7. The Indominus Rex is destroying the tower you're on top of. Do you A, throw everything inside your pack at it to annoy it? B, run back inside and hope for the best? C, jump on a zip line and zip way above its head? D, perform impressive feats of gymnastics in order to impress it? If you said A, give yourself 1 point. B, that's 8 points. C, 27 points. D, you get 11 points, but unfortunately, the Indominus Rex can't clap. Number 8, a group of Parasaurolophus gets spooked and ends up a little rowdy. How do you calm them down? Do you? A, give them a gentle pat like you would give your dog. B, sing them a soothing lullaby. C, tell them a boring story so they lose interest. Or D, run away as fast as possible because they're big dinosaurs. Did these herbivores get the best of you? Here's your points. If you chose B, hopefully your vocal cords aren't already strained from all that screaming. Number 9. An escaped Carnotaurus is attacking you in a warehouse with no way out. Do you A, create an explosion to distract it while you find another exit? B, trick it into smashing through a wall and giving you a way out? C, play the scariest game of hide and go seek ever? Or D, curl in a ball and hope it doesn't notice you. This guy just won't leave you alone, huh? Let's see how you did. C is just like regular hide and go seek, except more life-threatening. Number 10, you're trying to outrun a T-Rex, but it has you cornered. Do you A, create a booby trap that will trip the T-Rex? B, try and lead the T-Rex towards other dinosaurs to distract it from you. C, stand still so it doesn't see you. D, pretend to be a baby T-Rex so it doesn't hurt you. So who won? You or the king of the dinosaurs? If you said A, you get 22 points. There's no way it's getting back up. B, that's 16 points. C, 5 points. Nice try. D, give yourself 8 points for being adorable. Okay, add up all your points and let's see how you did. If you got over 200 points, you're a survival expert and a true dinosaur whisperer. You're more than ready for Camp Cretaceous. If you got 90 to 150 points, you did great, but we can't leave you alone with the Raptors just yet. If you got 50 to 90 points, you made it out, but just barely. Don't forget to count your fingers. If you got under 50, game over, friend. Study up on your dinosaurs and try again next time. Thanks for playing, camper. For more dinosaur danger, Jurassic World Camp Cretaceous is now streaming on Netflix.